Signs now that South Korea and China are patching things up after the months-long row over THAAD. South Korea's Justice Ministry announced today that some Chinese citizens will be able to visit the country visa-free to encourage more people to come to next year's Winter Olympic Games in Pyeongchang. Our Lee Jung-yeon has more.
South Korea and China were deadlocked for the better part of the year, with Beijing imposing sanctions on Seoul in retaliation for the deployment of the U.S. THAAD missile defense system. But an improvement in ties came more evident Thursday with the announcement by the South Korean Ministry of Justice. Starting December 1st through the end of next March, Chinese citizens meeting certain requirements will be able to visit the country visa-free for 15 days. This is to accommodate those coming around the time of next year's Pyeongchang Winter Olympic Games. Some of these requirements are that the applicant must be a Chinese citizen who's had a Korean visa issued in the last 5 years with a record of traveling in and out of the country. He or she must also have a ticket for the Olympic Games purchased through a designated Chinese travel agency and be a holder of a regular government-issued Chinese passport. However, if the applicant has been convicted of a crime in Korea, extradited or